Okay.
Welcome to the house of fun. We draw.
Was this your school?
No, this is the Toronto Hall Community Centre. That's the school. Hive of activity.
I never have it. Who's the best domino player?
What a choice of... He's sitting up there roaring a cigarette. The bar on his fifth pint, and he puts this on.
We're gonna get Lady in Red any minute, I just know it. Is the beer good?
What?
Is the beer good?
It's cheap. A pint of lager and a Diet Coke, £3.20.
Somebody asking about it, is your name at the bottom of it? Asking for who was the old Great Whack team? Your dad playing it. Who's that?
Wasn't it?
Jim Whelan.
Jim Whelan, Jimmy
Melby,
Alan Dick.
Aye. I recognise your Jim Whelan and your dad, innit? Aye.
So you're...
McQuaid, Jim McQuaid.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, aye. I used to hunt them, them along the old line, but they brought them out doing the church. The supporters fell out, I'd flung them in the burn or something. Dirty handbag is quite a time, didn't it?
Aye, dirty handbag.
I went away on holiday to Spain and I met this guy from Canvas Land. It was quite a few years ago. Where did he come from? He says, Angua. Oh, aye, dirty Angua. To wee up north, they're near Aberdeen. There's just a day trip or kind of a pub trip or something. Where did he come from? Angua. Oh, dirty Angua.
Well, the guy was pissed. When the other, when the big bloke went into the pub, he just leaned across and he said, a wee bit of vodka anyway. He'll not be needing this. And what I was saying was, as soon as you get recognised, you're safe. And if we'd come out and there'd been something wrong with the car or somebody brought it into the car, they'd find out who it was within 20 minutes, half an hour. You'd get all your stuff back and somebody would get...
A broken leg.
Oh, somebody would... get something done to him that he'd never do that again, no to this car.
I enjoyed that.
Say you can never go back. Well, that's not true, because we've just been back. It's something you don't have to go back to. Because it's always been way. It's never left you. Have you a lobster big enough? Christ, imagine that.
Shit or bust. Never let your bollocks dangle in the dust. Yes, sir, I have two, and the biggest of the bastards I will give to you. Sing a roll tiddly-o, shit or bust. Never let your bollocks dangle in the dust. Oh, we took the lobster home, and we couldn't find a dish, so we put it in the place where the missus has a pish. Sing and roll tiddly-o, shit or bust. Never let your bollocks dangle in the dust. Early next morning, as you shall see, up got the missus for an early pee, singing roll tiddly-o, shit or bust, never let your bollocks dangle in the dust. First she gave a sigh and then she gave a grunt, there was the lobster hanging from her cunt, singing roll tiddly-o, shit or bust, never let your bollocks dangle in the dust. I grabbed the squeezy and she grabbed the broom, we chased the fucking lobster round and round the room, singing roll tiddly-o, shit or bust, never let your bollocks dangle in the dust. Oh, we hit it on the head and we hit it on the side, we hit the fucking lobster till the bastard died, singing roll tiddly-o, shit or bust, never let your bollocks dangle in the dust. There's a moral to the story and this is it. Always have a shufty before you have a shit. Sing and roll tiddly-o, shit or bust. Never let your bollocks dangle in the dust. This is the end, there is no more. There's an apple up my arsehole and you can have the gore. Sing and roll tiddly-o, shit or bust. Never let your bollocks dangle in the dust.